Hey, what's going on, y'all? It's your boy Ken here, and we are back for round two of Top Reasons Why I Might Not Be Black, based on movies. And these are either movies that I have not seen yet, I've either seen, I just didn't like, or just haven't seen at all. And I need to like it in order for me to be black. Alright, without further ado, here we go. Number one, Roots. I have never seen Roots. Shout out to Quincy and Tego. Number two, Color Purple. Please, Miss Celia, don't send Harpo my way to come be here, because but I do remember the weed show. Am I saying that right? Me and you, I remember that. Number three, Loving Basketballs. I know a lot of people gonna be like, yo, but don't you move into a ball player? But I actually don't like this. Five Heartbeats. I am so not a fan of this movie. Y'all ain't no real temps. That's just a bunch of fake temps in search of a David Rubber. Shout out to Leon on that. Number six, Belly. Rapper's not named Tupac. We're still trying to act. Number seven, Waiting to Exhale. Woo! Me too, child. Number eight, Set It Off. Is that like the little boosters on Set It Off? Number 10, Paid in Full. Shout out to all my homies, Inglewood, Pasadena, Harlem, Bronx, Eastover, Hopkins, something. I'ma watch it. I know money make a mess, though. That's all. I don't know if they do that in the movie, but yeah, I know money make a mess. That's about it. Hey guys, hope you enjoyed that. That is the list of top reasons why I might not be black based on some of the foods that I've eaten and based on some of the movies that I've seen or not seen, okay? Add some of your favorite reasons why you might not be black down in